harassing the police every single day.
I have the list. Everything's illegal.
Yeah. Right, everything is, but it doesn't say anything about no backpacks.
All right, okay, let's go. That's why I'm here. I'm a reporter.
Because if it said it, I wouldn't have brought mine.
Exactly.
No backpack, sir. Sir, no backpack.
Okay, well, it says on there nothing about no backpacks.
We were instructed this morning, no backpacks.
Really? Because the website didn't say that.
It does say that.
Hey, look.
We have the list right here. That's why I'm here.
I know, but it does not say that, just so you know.
Tell me that it does say it.
Well, here's
the list.
Right off the website.
No backpacks, I'm sorry.
We were instructed this morning, no backpacks.
I understand, but everybody's bringing backpacks.
We're not trying to be rude.
She's yelling at me right away about it, and it doesn't say it.
We're trying to save you a couple extra steps, so.
Well, that's too late, because we were.
Yeah, the car is way back there, correct.
It's unbelievable. And this is a press guy right here.
Yes, that's why we're here doing a story, because you guys.
You're press, you're right there, but they can't have backpacks.
Who's the press? The press is over here?
Oh, wait.
The press, you have to see the press if you're with the press.
Oh, yes, I am with the press. So, what, can the press come in?
Yeah. Is there a tag down there? Fred, Jerry. Jerry, is there a tag down there for press?
Hello, Chair. You good? No knives, guns.
Please.
What's your last name, Chris?
Oh, you had to register first?
No. They just did a bunch of press on there. And if you're not on there, I see you have the rest pass, so that's
yeah.
A big deal.
All right.
I just have to give
you a
badge.
You
and he needs a. I don't know if the press
gets
VIP or what. They're press, so
they
go anywhere.
There you go.
Very
thank awesome. You. I love it, man.
Thank you.
What do you think of my shirt?
The old man back in the corner.
So if you want to free the weed, vote cop, watch for sheriff. Are you from here or no?
Yeah, I'm down in Fort Myers.
All right. Yeah, I don't know if you heard here, the freaking sheriff's a total asshole, dude.
In this county?
Oh, big time.
Okay, I heard somewhere up north also there was a sheriff that would wait outside dispensaries and arrest people after getting the...
Dude,
get their medication.
Do you got a card? I want to get my email's on. My email's on there. Remember to email me. I want to hear about
absolutely.
That.
Absolutely, I'll email you. So medicinal,
right?
The owner of medicinal owns. I own a cannabis clinic as well, along
wow.
with Dr. Son.
Right.
So he just started this brand to kind of spread the word that it is medicinally legal.
Right.
So we're out here just trying to spread the word. It's 4 years later, people seem to still not know.
I agree.
They're too scared. So
right.
I'll definitely give you an email.
Yeah, my email's on the back. My website's on the back. I want to know about that story. That is not cool. That's illegal.
Yeah, no, it's somewhere in North Florida. I forgot the county.
Right.
They're the sheriff. That he has deputies or himself sit outside of the dispensaries
wow.
and wait till people get in their car.
Oh!
Arrest them and say, I don't know where you got this from.
Right.
So.
Wow.
Yeah, and they're actually going to jail having to get lawyers and defend themselves against this. It's pretty bad.
Dude, you better email, man.
Your name?
My name is Andy.
Jason.
I'm a reporter for Charlotte County Cop Watch,
okay.
and I'm running for sheriff.
Oh, nice.
Yes.
Definitely
yeah.
gonna email. I'll pass this along. His name
all
is
right.
Anthony Leonard.
All right. I want the story
I'm
bad,
pass
dude.
It along.
I do Facebook, YouTube,
absolutely.
All of that.
Absolutely.
Man. All right, man. Thanks for telling me.
Yeah.
I'll keep fighting the fight.
I'm grateful, Ben.
All right. Why this is.
So what Grateful Veterans does, I own a cannabis clinic, right?
Right.
It teams up with doctors to help veterans get their doctor visits for free.
Right.
And then pays the state through charity donations. So that way the veterans is totally free for them
right.
to sign up.
Wow.
So he tries to spread the word.
Right.
Saying that opioids aren't the only thing that you can
right.
get when you get out of the military. So he's trying to get with the veteran organization.
Awesome.
Spread it through the VA. That
right.
way.
Very good.
This card. This is Jeffrey DeMond.
Is this the one? The arresting people?
He works with Iona Cannon.
Okay, alright.
But I will definitely tell him that he's stopped by.
Okay.
I know that me and him have talked about it. That's his wife over there. She works for Zotero.
Okay, are these free bags or you gotta pay for them?
Ask her. I'm not too sure.
Okay.
Yeah, right. But we're just out here trying to get patients
right.
the word.
That's why I'm here.
Exactly.
Exactly. Yeah.
You've never heard of Iona Cannabis?
Yes. I am.
Dr. Song.
Yep.
So we always try to do these events.
Right.
Just help out.
Right. Amen. Awesome, man. Love it. Love it. Hey, wait. Can I give you my card? You want to free the weed?
Free what?
You want to free the weed? All right, vote Cop Watch for Sheriff. I'll stop this insanity with the war on weed, dude. You live here?
Yeah, Cape Coral.
All right, if you live in Charlotte County, this sheriff is so out of control, he puts you in jail for a rope.
You mean you got a card?
Huh?
You mean you got the card?
Even if you got the card, he tries to figure out a way to fuck you over.
Why start stepping some more here now?
That's why I came here. Look, did you see the list of stuff you can't do? Here you have medical marijuana. It says you can't smoke it. That's your medicine, dude. Is that a violation of civil rights?
What are they gonna do? Take it away from me?
Well, I don't know if you saw there. I already saw one cop here. So I think Punta Gorda is not too bad, but if it's Charlotte County, oh my God, you're done. Yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna run for sheriff. I know I probably won't win, but at least I can bring up the topic that this shit's gotta stop, right?
I am.
Yeah.
They keep taking the medicine like the oil.
Correct.
That's the whole problem.
You know what somebody just told me? And since you live there, if you get bored, check into it. They said that if you're in Cape Coral and you have your concealed carry and a medical marijuana card, you go to jail. That's serious. I just had a guy tell me at the gas station.
What do you mean to go to jail?
Literally, they will put you in jail if you have both. Cape Coral cop.
They don't have a jurisdiction.
I don't get it either, dude. That's what he just told me.
But I'll be waiting for him.
All right. My email's on there. If you want to try it, please film it and let me know what happened, man.
Well, I'm gonna keep my eye, because I just took a puff when I was walking over.
And there was a cop right there. He's gone now.
All right. I didn't read the fucking thing, what you can do.
All right, my name is Andy. I'm reporting for Cop Watch, man. All right, so my email's on there, the website's on there.
So how do I know if it's a vape? Oh, you can't have e-cigarettes either.
Yeah, dude, that's why I'm here. This is fucked up. You can't. Dude, and no guns, no weapons. So this is the perfect place to kill people.
And
yay!
I almost cut my hair.
Yeah, I didn't bring mine. I brought one of those fucking backpacks. They took it from me.
I know. That I just got that on video up here.
You can go to a football game. You can have a clear backpack.
Right. I don't get it either. Good to meet you, man. Hello. How are you? Are the bags free?
But yes. Yes. Thanks for asking.
If you want to stop the war on weed, vote Cop Watch. For sheriff. Do you live here?
I live in Cape Coral.
Okay. I don't know if you know.
I think I met you before.
Did we?
Maybe.
I think so. You are correct. All right. But yeah.
An event up here.
You were at the farmer's market thing?
No. Close though. Inside Chambers. Was it a Chambers thing for businesses?
It could have been, yeah.
I don't know. You just look familiar.
Oh, correct. Well, that's why I'm here. I'm promoting like you. All right? You know, stop the war. I don't know if you know this. The sheriff here will put you in jail for a roast. I did meet you. That's
yeah,
right.
Yeah, totally.
That's right. Yeah.
It's probably been.
I know. I do remember that. You were at that time. You were selling a diet drink.
No, I've been to Terra for a couple years now. Yep.
Okay, I'm thinking of somebody else.
You came up and talked to me, and my husband was there with the doctor's office.
Yes, I do remember now. Very good. So yeah, did you see the list of stuff you can't do here? So even though you got medical marijuana, you can't do it. There's the no side.
Oh no, yeah, you can't get this apart.
Serious?
Medical marijuana can only be done in the privacy of your own home or in a private venue. It can't be done in a park.
I did not know that.
It can't be done in your car.
Even though alcohol is a drug, you can do it. Is that fair?
It's a Schedule 1.
Which we know it's not.
Right.
All right, okay. So we already been.
No, I'm totally on your side.
All right. All right. Well, tell you what. Then get somebody down there, an Lee County to run for sheriff to free the weed and freedom and transparency. Because you guys got issues in Lee County too, man. You really do. So.
Hey. How do we take Coral?
Right. Is stuff on that table free?
Some of it's for donation. It's a nonprofit veterans organization and the doctor's office. So okay. Go around that and ask them.
All right. Hey, good to see you. Is this stuff free? Is this free? Right. Right. So can I have one? Oh, okay. All right. You want to free the weed? Go cop on. I'll free the weed. Yeah, look at my website, man. It's good stuff. It's so... What?
I said I'll show people, too.
Yeah.
I run the Cannabis Spirit Club at FDCU.
All right. Here's another card, man. Thank you. Have a good day.
Myself, I do it for that. Lets me come in and do it.
Right. All right.
Thank you.
I'm reporter for Cop Watch and I'm running for sheriff. If you want to stop the war on weed, vote for Cop Watch.
Right.
Yeah, I'd love to say hi to Ken, man.
Just go up and yell at him.
I might try that. And I'm running for sheriff.
There you go.
Sweet.
Yes.
Kristen Young, nice to meet you.
Good to meet
you. The parent. Sam's with the parent.
Why, which, are you guys with paper too or no?
The parent, yeah.
Oh, wow. All right, there you go. That's my card. So yeah, I've been a reporter for Cop Watch for years and 7 years actually. And then apparently I'm not doing enough because this sheriff here is still a fucking dick asshole. And so it's about time.
Are you talking about this county or are you talking about every county in the United States of America?
So you are away. Very, very good. Yes, yeah. Correct. Yes, it's bad. That
or
is correct.
Are you talking about the United States government? I mean, we could get deep here, man.
I'm a constitutional libertarian. Yes, we could get very, very deep. Did our founding fathers fight for everything to be illegal? Did they fight for this police state? Did they fight for our country to have the most people in jail, prison than the whole rest of the goddamn world? Is that disgusting? Did you know Florida is number 3 for the most people in jail, prison than the whole rest of the world?
For nothing.
Huh?
Mostly for nothing.
Yes, yes, actually you're correct. Yes. Yes. It is sad, man. I don't get it.
But it's been that way. I first came to Florida in 1971 on the East Coast.
Oh, during the good days. Yeah.
And you didn't go to Lake County when you were a hippie.
me.
Right.
You know, because the sheriff up there, if he saw long hair, you were pulled over.
Really?
No matter what.
Wow. No kid.
Yeah. It was badass. We went up. We'd go all the way around there to go north.
Oh, my God. You know, but like she said, now it's just bad everywhere. I don't know if you saw that. South Carolina just finally, a judge finally said forfeiture and seizure is illegal and unconstitutional. Duh.
Yeah.
Because if they think if you got money, it must be for weed.
Okay, so I agree with what you're doing, but
right.
I don't think it starts there. I think it starts with education at the very young age. You educate people at a very young age of
right.
how to be respectful of laws that were created
right.
by our
well,
forefathers.
Instead of brainwashing.
Yeah,
well, yes, that's them. What it is. What do you think they're doing in schools right now? What do our schools look like? Schools or prison? Prison. You know what I mean? It's just,
oh, I know. I did a lot of it.
Yeah, it's bad, man. I'm 54, grew up in Grand Rapids, Michigan, and I used to sell pot and smoke pot in high school, and it wasn't a big goddamn deal. You remember the 70s. Man.
I was born in the
70s. Right.
I remember the 60s.
Oh!
And the 50s.
Yes.
Wow. Wow. Did you go to the big concert?
No.
Okay, you missed it.
No.
Dang it. But did you experience drug and free loves?
Oh, yeah.
Acid?
A lot. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And now they're finding out that acid helps expand. Now they're finding out mushrooms help expand your mind, get rid of depression.
I'm a very big proponent of mushrooms. Psilocybin
yeah.
is going to save the world. And
correct.
Once everybody wakes up and realizes that, everything's going to be fine.
But that's the sad part. Like you're saying, you ever heard of a lawyer called Alan Dershowitz? He wrote a book called 3 Felonies a Day. Have you heard about it? Local, state, and federal has so many laws on a book where you're committing 3 felonies, you're committing 3 felonies, I'm committing 3 felonies right here, right now. And you don't even know him.
Alan Dershowitz is a child molester.
That too. But lawyer-wise, he's really good.
Yeah.
Okay?
Lawyer-wise, it's a matter.
That is
like
true.
Like the whole Epstein thing, I've seen it up close and personal. It's bullshit. And
right.
that's what our country is run by, a bunch of fucking pedophiles. And so if you want to start talking, we'll talk.
So are you saying that Pizzagate is real?
I'm saying...
he knows about that.
I know what Pizzagate is, but...
Right.
No, there's a whole hidden world that we don't know about unless you go to DC and you see it.
Right.
See it. So I believe what you're doing
right.
is wonderful, but until we tackle that,
right.
until we tackle Washington, D.C., nothing's going to change.
But imagine if there was a bunch of people like you, a bunch of people like me. I mean, you know, I... Okay, sorry. You know, kicking their ass for 7 years. I used to have 70 million views on YouTube, 4 million views a month, and a fucking sheriff took it down 2 years ago.
That's fucked up.
It is.
You don't want to do it.
Correct. Absolutely not. So, anyways, I gotta go before they figure out I'm not a real reporter.
Yeah.
You have a good day. Good to meet you. Is Ian gonna get away with it like Lee Cole?
Mm.
Come on.
Good money to get in here.
Huh?
Good money.
Dude, I am press. Are you kidding me?
I
did not. This is a press.
Oh my God.
7 years? Are you kidding me?
I've seen everything.
All right. So is Ian gonna get off like Lee Cole? What's going on?
I don't think Lee Cole got off, did he? Did he do probation?
Oh come on! I would be in prison. Come on.
You would be in prison. You don't do anything wrong.
I know that. That's why I'm still out here for the moment. But they can make up stuff, as you know. So, anyways, so
they
I.
Being who?
Yeah. So, anyways, I was just at the market.
You
I saw.
Mean police when
I
you said
saw.
That,
yeah.
Or did you mean the prosecutor?
All the above. So, I just saw Jerry. So, he's been federally indicted. So, that's going to be the one that just really takes a cake and he's gone forever? Or your stuff is still coming?
I don't do federal. So
right.
My stuff is still pending. So.
God damn. I thought we said we had the evidence. We could do it now.
Well, why aren't you in a hurry?
I'm in a hurry because we're scared. Lee Cole got off. Now we're scared that Ian's going to get off.
Ian is, I think, still incarcerated, isn't he?
Yes, he is. Is that true? We heard he passed out. Is
what?
We heard he passed out in jail. Was that the day? Was that the day he got federally indicted and he couldn't take it?
To do with the jail.
Right.
So.
All right. So, anyways, we still haven't got ours going yet, but at least the other three from the Charlotte County is going. The witness tampering, or you have no idea?
That's not my case.
All right, that's not your case. Okay. What can you tell me?
Something's coming.
All right. Okay, can I ask you this? Okay, why is it we're having a concert? I'm 54. I don't know how old you are, but we used to have fun, and now you can't do anything. What's going on, man?
You can't read that?
No audio, no video, no nothing. No farting. I mean, come on, man. And yet at the same time over here, you can have video, you can have audio, you can have E6. So which one do I go by?
You have to ask the event coordinator. I don't know.
All right. Why did they stop backpacks? Everybody's freaking out. It doesn't say that you can't have a backpack. And now they're kicking people out because they have a backpack.
I don't think they're kicking people
they
out.
They did.
I think they're checking people.
No, I was right there. They were
food and water.
They were literally telling them you got to leave if you had a backpack.
That would be something you would have to ask them.
Did somebody call in today and say that they're going to do something bad?
Or the biggest conspiracy
I've
ever met in my life.
I know. So we can't have a gun or a knife. So now we got a perfect place for a shooter to go crazy. Why would we do that?
Well, we'd like everybody to have a gun in here shooting at each other.
That doesn't happen, man. Why? Do you think a gun gets up by itself and shoots people?
Do you think that a bunch of people shooting at the same time in a crowd
It's better than having one guy with the gun shooting everybody, right?
That's a matter of opinion.
Yeah?
That's why the police are here.
To keep us safe.
Yes.
Like they did at the school in Parkland. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. And at the casino, right? When he's out Yeah. What else? Do you want me to name some more or not?
You don't have trust in me?
You still haven't charged. When are you going to charge them?
You don't have trust in me.
When are you
going to
charge?
Let's talk about what we were talking about.
When are you going to charge? Come on. When you charge them, oh my God, I'll have a lot more trust.
That's what gains your trust, me charging somebody with a crime.
Hey, what about charging the other people that didn't charge the people that assaulted Ian? So even though he's a criminal, he still has rights, right?
I don't know what you're talking about.
All right, so yeah, there's different people that assaulted him. The cops that dealt with those cases did not charge those people for committing perjury and assaulting him.
That would be up to Ian to follow up on.
I can also file a...
For what? You have no standing.
I have the video.
You have no standing.
I have the video.
You have no standing.
I have the video.
But you have
it sounds
no
like you read the report on the latest one. So I'm gonna turn in the other two, too, and... And then later...
why don't you go see Ian at the jail and tell him he needs to file a
complaint? I don't think he wants to see me. I don't want to see him. But I'm just making a point, isn't it? I mean, is he like a second-class citizen? You can't like...
If
people
so.
Saw... Huh?
I wouldn't think so.
Right. Well, you had three different cops, three different situations where they did stuff to him and the person that did it was in charge and committed perjury in all three on video. That's pretty bad, right?
Your point is with us or with the state?
No, you guys did it.
Were they not submitted to the state?
Touche, I will do that. That's fair. I just did an affidavit for this illegal gun. Okay, what do you think? If the state attorney does not do their job and charge Bill Permel, can you guys come in and charge Bill Permel for that illegal list of gun owners?
What I want to charge for Bill
because he's a criminal, he's a felon.
I think he's a fine man.
Oh, come on. So you think it's fine getting the gun list and profiling people?
I don't think anybody's profiling anybody.
Right.
What gun list are you talking about?
He got the gun pawn list and he literally in email was profiling them. See if you can work a case on these guys just because they had a gun.
I don't know anything about that.
All this time, 9 months I've been doing a story. You don't watch
I don't
my
read stuff.
Oh, man, that's what's wrong. Okay, so tell me.
Watched is what you gave.
Okay, I'll end with this then. If she doesn't do her job, can I charge him?
Can you charge him?
Somebody said that I might. Can I? Citizen of the rest I know is pushing it, but is there a way that I can charge him? Because it is a crime.
I would think that probably not, but you would have to ask the state attorney for that.
Again, it's Myra Fox who just let Lee Cole go, which is insane.
No, you were talking about, it's not who you were talking about a minute ago. You were talking about the Attorney General of the state of Florida.
No, actually, Myra Fox.
Huh?
Myra Fox actually is supposed to be the one.
I thought you took it to...
Both. But actually...
That lady is her boss. So
that
boss,
is true.
If her boss doesn't want it, I wouldn't think she would want
that,
it.
All right, I see where this
would
is going.
Would you override your boss?
Oh man, yes. If it's like this, yes, correct. Uh-huh. Yes.
Why do you do this?
Because we're supposed to obey the law, so you guys should obey the law.
I obey the law. call the
Well, when you file the charges, yes. Anyways, all right.
Our whole friendship depends on me filing charges.
Okay, so I did my press for today.
I cannot believe you got the press.
I know. Come on. I've been doing this 7 years, man. 70 million views on YouTube before the sheriff took it down. Come on. Huh? Yes, it's on the list. It's on the list. Do you like marijuana? Do you like marijuana? Why, do you guys live here or no?
Yeah, I live a little bit up the road.
All right, there you go. Vote cop watch for sheriff. I'll stop the war on weed.
Nice.
Because I'm sick of it, are you?
I dig it.
All right. So you know the sheriff here puts people in jail just for a freaking rose, right?
No shit.
It's stupid. Ooh. Waste of taxpayer money, correct?
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you guys see the list of shit that you can't even bring in here? That's why I was going to do a story. Dude, this is insane. Look at the freaking list of stuff you can't even bring in. No audio, no video, no guns, no drugs, no weed, no... Come on, man.
No flyers, no glass.
I like the no massages. That one's funny.
No instruments. I already saw these three people walking in there with instruments.
So what... Dude. So what, they're going to keep us safe? Or is this like a killing zone that they're making?
Yeah, who knows?
I don't know either, man. But that's sad, though, right?
I love you can bring vape pens. Bring
I know, off, so why does it say you can't hear?
People fucking killing people. But you can't smoke weed. That's funny.
That's my point. Is that sad? is that Charlotte County? Why, are you guys part of the band or set up?
I'm related to the band. I'm waiting to get my credentials. They wouldn't let me in the gate without their credentials.
Most festivals
95% of festivals are like
right.
that. They're like, fuck your credentials, you need ours. That's basically just how
oh my are. Gosh, wow.
They didn't actually say that.
Right.
Like, kind of what they imply.
And how much does it cost for the festival? I don't even know yet.
What, to get in?
Yes.
45 for a
Jeez,
general?
Man, I'm old. God, I'm 54. I remember when it was like
$5, $15.
Yeah, no, I'm not that old. But I remember when a dime bag was only $10. A nickel bag was $5. I used to buy and sell it in high school in the 80s in Michigan. But what if I do that now in the schools? What's going to happen?
Oh, fuck. You'd get destroyed.
Correct. Absolutely. Shit. So you guys have seen our schools here go from school to jail to prisons now, right?
Oh, it's a pipeline system, man.
Dude, it's insane. So you agree they're indoctrinating, propagandized into jail, correct? I mean, how are they going to know the difference, right? They're already used to seeing dogs and cops and one-way exit, right?
Yeah.
And everything's illegal, right?
Well, they build all the schools that, you know, especially I live up in Sarasota County.
Right.
Literally all the schools just got rebuilt by the, I think he built... by the same guy who designed the number one maximum security prison in this state.
Oh,
he designed all the schools
dude,
in Sarasota County and rebuilt
that's
them.
That's not good.
Well, that's a master architectural engineer.
Yeah.
That's exactly. Not given the fact he's done. He's good at what he does.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter what he's done previous. He's good at what he does.
I like the way that he says it better. So I agree with him that
he's
building a school so they're used to it. Okay. So have you heard of a lawyer in America called Dershowitz, Alan Dershowitz? He's one of the best lawyers here.
Sounds familiar.
He wrote a book called 3 Felonies a Day, and this is how out of control your local, state, and federal is. You're committing 3 felonies a day, you're committing 3 felonies a day, I'm committing 3 felonies a day, and you don't even know it. Does that make you feel good? Not really?
Nah.
That would suck, right? So it's just like Germany. They would say, just bring me the person. Don't even charge them. I'll open up the book and find something. That's what we have right here, right now.
Yeah.
Is that what our founding fathers fought for?
Probably not.
Yeah, I think not. Would our founding fathers be shooting right now? Yeah, maybe a little bit. Correct. So
there was also a lot more common sense.
What do you mean?
There was common sense, worth ethic.
Right.
People weren't so worthless.
True and not, but that's what America's done to people too, in my opinion, through indoctrination, propaganda, schools, colleges. They're making stupid people and kids now.
Never went to college.
There you go. Very good.
I graduated with a 3.8 GPA out of high school.
That is awesome, man. So you didn't get totally sucked into all the indoctrination and propaganda?
No, because I have something called common sense, which is lacking.
Kurt.
Got my ass whipped as a kid, and if I did something wrong, there it needed to be whipped.
Okay, I just told you, everything's illegal now. You standing here right now thinking you're not doing anything wrong, you're doing something wrong.
That's fantastic.
Do you like that?
It's fine.
Oh, dude, so anyway. So you are awesome, and I'm not sure. I'm going to go up there, man.
I'm an ass.
Yeah, see you, man. The email's on there, so is the website. Hey, Sheriff Carney, this is Sheriff Carney Cop Watch. I am using any video here with under fair use. If you have criticism, reporting, teaching, etc., and please donate. I do not make money from YouTube. And there are different ways to donate in the video links. Thanks.